Welcome to another Wonky Walkthroughs. Today, we're destined to struggle. Well, I don't know. We'll see. We are going to go fight the... Oh, I just noticed there's like portraits up there. We're going to go fight the queen still. Renala? Renala? Is that her name? I don't remember. I did actually before I go... Oh, I don't have any runes. Before I did go, I wanted to go and upgrade this shield. Because I feel like that might be a good thing. I'm like blocking some of her magic stuff and it's doing nothing. So let's go and spend some runes that we don't have. Because all my runes are... Damn it. They're all at the... When I died, I left them all there. In the fighting chamber. Because I was a genius.
Oh, your divinity, have mercy and grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. One day without fail, you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Merica.
Merica.
You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms.
Oh, he was praying.
Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot. But my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too.
Oh. Don't have to feel bad. Oh shit, I don't have a whole lot. Okay, let's start with this. Strength and armament. Yes. Let's keep going. Oh, does this not boost the damage negation? Oh, that's shitty. When am I ever using this for an attack, though? Like, I just wasted so much on this. Fuck it. For here, let's just do this. Might as well. Can't believe this doesn't... I guess our sword is gonna be strong as fuck. Oops. Oh yeah, the boat people. Oh yeah, what was this place again? Church of the Dragon. Yeah. Okay. No, not there. Here. And it was... Debate Parlor. Yes, Debate Parlor. Yes. Oh, that's shitty. I didn't realize it didn't upgrade my shield like that. I would imagine that it would have increased, like, what's the point of, like, increasing the attack on a shield? That's so stupid. Why wouldn't it increase the defense? That's the whole reason why you have it. Who goes attacking people with a shield? Come on. Alright, let's go. Today is the day you die, queen, and I take your great room. It's a pretty terrifying headpiece. All right. let's go. Mindful not to use all my such a strong hit. Yeah, that's a deadly hit. I'm trying to think of like what can give me an advantage in this battle. Everything's so quick. Like her, it's like very consecutive attacks. Get better, I guess. Did I kill her? I thought I got the other one. Oh, I just counted it, I think. Okay, so bust out this one immediately. Great. What happened? Whoa! No. No. Oh. Yeah, that's a deadly combination. Okay, so I can't get too greedy on her. I think that's the strat though. Having the marionettes to distract her is a strat at this point. Got to about half. Really gotta pay attention to like all my inputs, because I need enough magic to perform the marionettes and I need enough magic to like do the blood slashes, which is like what right now is like the most damage that I'm making per hit. I think if I get too greedy, which is usually the name of this game, if you get too greedy with the hits, then like you end up paying for them. I need to remember to just keep healing. It's tough because like there's a lot of times where like my health is like half or just a little over half, and that sucks to heal at that point because like I still have a lot of health, but her attacks do so much damage that me not healing is not the best course of action, because she can just one-shot me. That's great. Perfect. Oh, that's perfect.
That's so greedy.
So stupid. What was I thinking? That was such a good run. Everything was placed perfectly for me to just, like, get back there so quickly. I just got so greedy. That's okay. Oh my god. Oh. I just lost a lot of runes right now. Song. Let me heal. Get the fuck out of here. What is this bullshit? What is this? What was that? What was that? What the fuck was that? What? That was such bullshit. my god. What craziness. It's like consecutive non-stop attacks. Let's go. So bad. Oh man. This is another boss grind. That hurt me? That does hurt me. Why does that hurt me? I didn't realize that that attack hurt me. Oh, no wonder. It's an attack I need to save kind of sparingly then. I didn't realize that actually cost me. What is. What? Really? I can't really look at the Asher 4 at this point. I had no idea that that actually costed me health. But I guess with the that medallion that I have, it kind of helps negate some of that. What am I doing? I'm just getting all freaking blood happy over here. Wait, the medallion heals me. So in theory, I can just kind of keep running, even when I'm low, and as long as I don't get hit, then I'm gonna get healed anyway. Okay, strategies. And then I only then have to really use the, what's it called? Run for a bit. And the medallion that I have should heal me over time. Die. Oh, or not. Yeah, let's heal. This is a good time to heal. Alright, fuck it. Let's just go for it. Did I get the heal? Did I get the... I don't know if I did or not. No, I didn't. Too much going on. I don't know if I'm making a lot of progress here. Each attempt takes so long. I think it might just be worth to maybe come back. I'm kind of determined though, and I'll be like technically like giving up like 4,000 runes, which is in the long run it's not a whole lot, but it's not nothing. baby. Come on. Maybe I'll save all my stuff. Oh, shit. Or just get blasted in the face. That works too. Because, like, this is really not the battle that I need to focus on. Get fucked. Get fucked. How? How? Get the fuck out of here. Get fucked. Dragon. What kind of bullshit is that? What is this? I don't think I've even fought this before. Did I fight that? I don't remember. I think she's summoning all of the bosses that I've fought before. I think that's what's happening. Maybe I shouldn't. The marionettes, I think, they just like, there's just too much kind of going on. Maybe I won't worry so much about the marionettes. I'll just and also, I don't know. Yeah, maybe I won't worry so much about the marionettes, and I'll, worry more about the... just about just hitting her, because I feel like this is not a fight that I can really prolong all that long. Like, the longer that I'm fighting her, the higher the chance of her just doing all sorts of crazy shit that I am not prepared to handle. Get out of here. Where is it? Over here? Oh, jeez. Jeez. Calm down. I can almost die. That's fine too. Where's you? sense it coming. Where is it? There it is. Amazing. Where's the last one? I'm not gonna worry about the marionettes. Alright, I think maybe I'll give this one last attempt. I'm already so into this though. I really don't want to give up this fight. Contemplating. We'll be right back. 1. It's tough because like I can't really prep for that second phase. Like the first phase is really like nothing. Prep now, I guess. Where is it? Ah, jeez. What a waste. Always back here. No! Heal! Perfect. Fuck you. Fuck you. No. No, get out of here. Why? Oh my God.
Come, oh swarm giant.
Get the fuck out of here. How? How am I supposed to contend with that? Alright. I feel like... let's take a break. Come back to this. This is crazy.